We begin the bulletin with a crackdown on unauthorized vaccination centers. And tonight, the Kenya Medical Practitioners and Dentists Council, that's KMPDC, has revoked the operating license of the Ruai Family Hospital. This, the council says, follows credible information that the facility has contravened the rules governing COVID-19 vaccines deployment. The hospital's management has, however, defended itself, citing that the staff who administered 160 doses outside the facility had resigned and acted on individual capacities.
Tuesday evening, soon after the Kenya Medical Practitioners and Dentists Council, KMPDC, issued a notice revoking the operating license of the Ruai Family Hospital. Their legal officers presented the notice and summons to appear before the council's Disciplinary and Ethics Committee on Wednesday, 1st September, 10 a.m. at the KMPDC complex, accompanied by all the personnel who have been involved in the handling of COVID-19 vaccines allocated to the hospital in the last 1 month. The hospital CEO, Dr. Maxwell Okoth, received the summons. This owing to reports that the facility diverted COVID-19 vaccines to other unauthorized premises in Murang'a in unclear circumstances.
We are closing the hospital and revoking the operating license, and this is because the Ministry of Health designated the facility as one of the vaccination sites for COVID-19. However, the facility took those vaccines and gave them at different sites.
The council says the batch numbers of the vaccines administered outside the facility were proof of the diversion. However, in a rejoinder, the hospital CEO says a former member of staff of the hospital who had access to the vaccines administered the 160 doses.
We have since ascertained that one of our staff was pictured in that particular exercise. This is a staff who no longer works with us, had actually tendered her resignation. When doing our audit, we found that 160 doses were taken from our location, subject to which we have since informed the relevant authorities for investigation.
In Murang'a, there were rapid developments. County Commissioner Fred Dunga saying the vaccinations had been administered at a school in Gatanga on Saturday, the 28th of August. The area assistant chief Dominic Mwangi interdicted for failing to disclose that it happened. The school principal facing disciplinary action too.
Wanasiasa wote wa Murang'a, tafuteni kitu kingine cha kufanya ili kujipa umaarufu. Wachaneni na afya ya wananchi.
The man at the center of the storm, a UDA party stalwart who aspires to be Gatanga Member of Parliament, Edward Murio, saying he asked a hospital that was authorized by the government to administer the vaccine.
Andi kauliza kwa hisani yao, juu umempatiwa hizo dawa, tafadhali, huku tumekaliwa na ugonjwa zaidi, tafadhali kujeni hapa Gatanga, utupigie chanjo hawa watu.
The hospital has since blamed the former member of staff, saying she had no authority. Further saying, the directive for closure before investigations are complete will severely impact the patients in the hospital, particularly those in critical care. Further, the hospital has been directed to close the facility and transfer patients within the next 24 hours.
When we saw that there was direct note from the ministry, from the KMPDC to close the hospital, we are really concerned where we will take this patient, because we know that the right to healthcare supersedes allegations.
Leo kusikia kwamba mtu anasema kwamba hospitali imefungwa bila kufuata maagizo ama kufuata ile laid down channel, I think si kitu fair. Na sisi kama wale ambao tuko na wagonjwa hapa, lazima serikali kwanza ituambie wagonjwa wetu tuwapeleka wapi.
This was done without the prior knowledge or authority of the organization's management. As an institution, we have done this exercise clean ever since the beginning. We have done it free of charge.
Further action will be taken after the KMPDC's Disciplinary and Ethics Committee hearing on Wednesday.